In an effort to combat environmental pollution, Maharashtra has implemented a ban on single-use plastic carry bags. Despite this ambitious ban in the state, the reality on the ground paints a very different picture. Mirror Now has found that the anticipated strict enforcement is conspicuously absent, leaving plastic carry bags in widespread circulation. Here's a report.
According to the report of Maharashtra Pollution Control Board, Maharashtra generated more than 3,95,000 tons of plastic waste in 2023. Maharashtra has banned single-use plastic. However, the situation and the reality is completely different. Right now, where I'm present is in the Dadar market, and you can see in the visuals, the usage of plastic, the single-use plastic, is at high levels, and vendors are also giving it to the consumers, as well as consumers are also demanding. However, the authorities are not taking proper action and cognizance is what we can see. This particular situation is there in entire Mumbai. Now this plastic, which is absolutely hazardous, and it is hazardous for the entire biodiversity, eventually it lands up into the seas, harming marine life, as well as in landfills, harming the wildlife. Importantly, the chemicals used for the manufacturing of this particular plastic bag also harms human beings.
Plastic bina chalta nahi hai, plastic bina koi saman leta nahi hai. Sab tumhara market mein aata hai khali haath mein. Plastic dena padta hai.
BMC kuch action leti hai aapke khilaf
kabhi? Kabhi kabhi leta hai.
बिना थैली का कोई ग्रेग लेता ही नहीं। अभी बैन बोलेगा तो कंपनी कारखाना बंद करना पड़ेगा ना। अभी जब तक चलेगा तब तक मिलेगा तब तक हम लोग यूज करेगा।
बीएमसी कभी फाइन मारती है आपको?
अभी तो चेक इन चालू होने वाला है, अभी हुआ नहीं है।
एक दो बार फाइन मारा है, 1260 रुपए का फाइन मारा है मेरे को, 3 बार मारा है।
और फिर भी आप प्लास्टिक यूज कर रहे हैं?
यूज ऐसे करना पड़ता है, जैसे कि अभी आप आए, कभी भी घर से कैरी बैग या झोला नहीं लाए तो अभी हमको देना ही पड़ता है, नहीं देंगे तो हम धंधा कैसे करेंगे।
ग्राहक जबरदस्ती बोलता हमको, तो नहीं देगा तो मैं माल नहीं लेगा, भाग जाएगा, लेगा ही नहीं।
कस्टमर्स आपको प्लास्टिक की बैग जो है वो मांगते हैं?
हाँ, ग्राहक मांगता है, बोलता है हमको दो।
बीएमसी एक्शन लेती है कभी, पेनल्टीज करती है?
नहीं, कभी नहीं आया इधर।
Meanwhile, Mumbai's picturesque beaches are also facing a growing environmental crisis as plastic bags, despite this official ban, continue to pollute the coastline, as we've been showing you on your screen. The resurgence of these non-biodegradable bags is not only an eyesore, but also a significant threat to marine ecosystems and public health.
Well, what do you think when you come to Mumbai? You want to see the sky-touching buildings as well as the sea. But do you want to see the such condition of the seashores and the beaches in Mumbai? Absolutely not. This is a ground reality which we are showing you through our visuals, that the condition of the beaches and the seashores in Mumbai is absolutely bad. The plastic waste thrown over here is in massive quantity, and it's absolutely hazardous to the marine life. We have with us an activist who has been working for the betterment of environment since last 7 years. His team is actively working. Let's try and talk to him. Sir, thank you for connecting with us. What you want to tell about this particular situation of this particular beach where we are present, which is a Prabhadevi beach?
It's just not the Prabhadevi beach or Dadar beach. All the beaches of Mumbai are affected. All the beaches of Mumbai are bad. Okay, this is because Miti River, okay, it connects to Mahim. Okay, and this is a cove. If you see from Prabhadevi to Mahim, it's a cove. So all the plastic, all the waste, all the hazardous waste, it enters from the Miti River, and the sea doesn't keep anything in its belly. It just throws it back to the seashore. We are getting affected. The marine life is getting affected. Everybody is getting affected because of the plastic. I always believe in one thing, that plastic is the biggest invention of mankind. Okay, but the problem is, what do we do later on with the plastic? Okay, the plastic is not going where it should go. This is not the place for the plastic.
That's it from me for this bulletin. News and updates continue on the other side of a short break. Stay tuned.